Hello, hello, hello everyone. Today I'm going to teach you tessellation art. It is extremely simple and we have to begin with making some marks on the paper. As I'm showing you in this picture, you have to just mark 1 centimeter, then again 1 centimeter, then 1.5 centimeter and so on. 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1.5, and from left to right you have to mark 2 centimeter towards right. You have to mark these points and this is it. Okay, so 2 centimeters in top and on the left side we adjust, and now we have to just join these points and you have to make a grid. Okay, this is just the basic grid, and now we will join some specific points so that we can get our pattern ready, repeated pattern ready, right? So as you can see, I'm especially pointing out some points and I'm joining them with the scale. You have to just play the video and sit with your paper and pencil and you have to do along with the video. That's how you'll understand how to do it. You have to just connect the mentioned points. I've been pointing out with pencil all the points which I'm joining. You have to just follow the points which I'm joining and that's it. Join, join, join the mentioned points. I've joined them all. See, you can practice without scale also if you want, and all I'm doing is repeating the same pattern again and again. Okay, and I have to just complete my grid now. So you have to be a little careful. It looks very easy but it becomes a little tricky, you know. So it's always better to keep your eraser along with you, because I'm sure for the first time at least you are going to make some mistakes. But don't lose heart. After once you understand it, it becomes quite easy and interesting to do. And now you have to erase some parts of it so that you can get it ready for the coloring. And for coloring you have to make 3 shades of the same color: light, medium and dark. I have selected crimson or pink color here. So dark pink, light pink, lightest pink. And I have to just fill it the way I'm showing it. You have to fill it the same way. And this is going to give you the cube pattern, the famous cube pattern which everybody loves to do. And it gives me immense satisfaction to color these. This is so fun to do. And I love filling color in cubes. Somehow it is very, very satisfactory. Just let me know in the comment section if at all you need any kind of help and if you at all liked this video. Bye-bye.